The number one is Conair Man Battery. The diamond-shaped head of the Conair Man Battery allows its stainless steel blades to cut, not pull, from the top, bottom, and middle. Its twist-operated controls are easy to use, and the compact design is ideal for traveling. The price is around $19. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. The average rating of this product is 4.4 stars with more than 5,734 customer reviews. A customer said.
So guys, if you have tried a nose trimmer with a typical tip that is nozzle-like and didn't like it, get this one. For whatever reason, the nozzle tip trimmers never did the job very good for me. This one, with the mushroom type tip, works much better. Glad I finally found a trimmer worth reviewing.
Another happy customer said, great product. Like most of you men over age 40, I started noticing hair loss where I did not want it and hair growth where I especially did not want it, nostril hair. I used wide blade tweezers hoping that pulling the hairs from the roots would work. It was a painful failure. I bought a small metal device that one had to twist back and forth to engage the blades. This was okay. Then I found this trimmer and decided to give it a try. It comes with a nose cone and an ear trimmer blade. It is battery operated. The next product on our list is Fle Pow Ipx 7. Protective rubber gaskets keep the inner mechanics of the Fle Pow Ipx 7 dry while using in the shower, and its removable trimmer tip allows for a quick cleaning in there as well. A slider control switch is easy to use and dual spinning blades remove hair efficiently. This product is available on Amazon for $14. Check out the. There are 8,706 reviews, which average rating is 4.7 stars for this product. A customer said.
Bought this for my stepdad for his birthday, tomorrow December 11th. He's got pretty hairy ears and believe it or not he never knew this kind of device existed. Well, he knows these exist now and he likes it a lot. He likes it so much that he insists upon using it on my mom as well. To each their own, I guess, lol. As long as they're happy. Anyway, I had to get a picture of both using this. Personally, I wouldn't share a device like this, but I guess you share everything after enough years of marriage. As far as.
The next product is Nooa Blue. The Nooa Blue might be small, but this little machine packs a punch. Its powerful 6,500 RPM motor provides the speed to smoothly slice through hairs and minimize uncomfortable pulling, and an LED light allows you to get a clear view of what you're cutting. This product is available on Amazon for $15. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. The average rating of this product is 4.2 stars with more than 471 customer reviews. A customer said.
I have bought many trimmers over the years. This well-priced boxed kit is just fine. Everything you want is included, no more batteries. Just a small USB charging cord, makes a great gift too. Thank you.
Another happy customer said.
For my husband, this nose trimmer works better than any other nose trimmers I've used. It cuts at all angles and actually removes the hair. Highly recommended.
The next product is Norelco 5100. With the addition of a detail trimmer attachment, the Norelco 5100 provides everything you need for facial hair maintenance. The comb-shaped tip is perfect for accessing hard-to-reach areas, and a textured rubber grip makes it easy to handle. This product is available on Amazon for $17. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. There are 5,093 customers have reviewed this product, the average rating is 4.2 stars. A customer said.
Finally, one that works. The men in my family may not have much hair on our chests, but we make up for it with hair in our noses and ears. Not a pretty sight, but I know a lot about clippers. This is the first clipper that actually works. I've primarily used the rotating cylinder kind, and they remove some hair at the front, but it grows back quickly. The narrow nose on this one gets all the way in, and can get closer to the skin because the cutting blade is on the side. Similarly, it's more effective in the ears, and.
The next product in our list is Panasonic Er 115. The handy Panasonic Er 115 fits nicely between your thumb and forefinger for smooth and convenient handling. It performs quickly without any pain, and cleaning it is a cinch, as all you have to do is hold it under the tap for a few seconds. The price is around $15. Check out the product link in the YouTube description. This product is rated with 4.2 stars from 546 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Works very well. A little bit pricey, but you get what you pay for. I bought this Panasonic product because the last one I had was also a Panasonic and it lasted me years. It finally conked out and so I bought another one. I expect this to last as long my previous one. In fact, it's the same model but with some slight modifications."
The next product is Panasonic Er 430K. The Panasonic ER430K is ideal for sensitive users with its curved, hypoallergenic steel blades. The good news is that you'll be less likely to suffer skin irritation as a result, but, unfortunately, you'll no longer have an excuse for having untamed nose hair. This product is available on Amazon for $15. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. There are 10,187 reviews, which average rating is 4.3 stars for this product. A customer said,
"Why, as I get older, my body thinks I need hair in new and ever more irritating places is beyond me. That said, it's that very thing that makes this little gadget so necessary and handy. It quickly and efficiently does the job and is quieter than the one it replaced. In fact, it's quiet enough that my canine buddy let me, mostly, trim his ears as well. This is where I give the gadget a shout-out for cleanability. Not a word maybe, but I like it, so I'll use it. It can be taken apart and washed under the faucet."
Another happy customer said,
"Does a great job. We've tried many other trimmers, but this one by far lasts the longest and does the best job. It seems that based on customer reviews, all trimmers stop working rather quickly, usually after the first year. However, this one lasted just over 2 years. When it stopped working, I did a ton of research and everything led me right back to this one for quality, durability, longevity and price. So we bought it again, but this time with a 3-year warranty."
The next product is Toilet Tree Professional. The water-resistant Toilet Tree Professional allows for trimming and rinsing while in the shower, which saves you time in your daily routine. It also has a rotary system that cuts away at hairs on all sides, helping you to tackle strays. The price is around $18. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. The average rating of this product is 4.2 stars with more than 12,204 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Update. Looked promising, but when I inserted the battery and turned it on, it sounded fine, but then it would not turn off. Defective switch, I suppose. Another reviewer had the same problem. Update. Mr. Parisi, president of Toilet Tree, personally contacted me and offered to send me a working trimmer, which he did. I wrecked it today and it works great. That's what I call great customer service. Thank you, Mr. Parisi."
Another happy customer said, "I have used many of the trimmers and most of them are absolute junk. I have tried Remington, Panasonic and others, all with the same miserable results. Most do not have enough power to spin the blades inside the head, never mind actually trimming a nose or ear hair. This guy is the exception to the rule. I love this trimmer as it is the only one that works as expected. This spins at least twice as fast as my Remington and Panasonic trimmers did. No issues cutting any hair anywhere. The Panasonic and Remington are now resting in the..." Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.